Is he helping you out? Is Grayson helping you out at all? Because he's got some really cool stuff. He's putting holes in the wall with like ZBrush and Substance Designer, and it looks really cool.
Visiting the city of Berlin just became a lot easier and even includes a tour through history.
We were told the semester before exactly what the project was, and I got super excited just because of the potential the project had.
Berlin Wall, presented by Magic, uses augmented reality to transport users to Berlin and tells the story of the rise and fall of the Berlin Wall. The simulation centers around a segment of the Berlin Wall located at the Wolfson campus. A gift from the Republic of Germany, the piece was installed at Miami Dade College in 2015.
This 4.5-ton section of historic wall is getting a 21st century update, an app designed by students across the street. Simply download the app and aim your phone towards the wall to trigger the simulation.
The city of Berlin will materialize on your device, allowing users to navigate Berlin, learning about significant historic events along the way.
The inspiration came from wanting to commemorate the 30-year anniversary of the fall of the Berlin Wall. We wanted to create an app that teaches people about the Berlin Wall itself, and it's just literally just learning, like it's a museum.
The app was created by students in the Miami Animation and Gaming International Complex as part of their senior capstone project. This year marks the first augmented reality experience created by Magic students, as well as the first project that engages the local community.
The Berlin Wall project was amazing, how students got involved, how they actually learned the story, and how now they see the importance of putting together projects that will be extended to the whole community in a very easy and friendly way.
Creating a virtual city is no easy task and took over a year to complete. In the final semester, both animation and game development students worked in tandem to design and program a working product. Animation students modeled and textured the assets that would populate the world, while game development students coded and tested prototypes.
Just making sure everything was done within the time constraints and given to the guys for testing in the software was our biggest obstacle project.
I think I kind of have to downscale the collider so it's not going through the ground, because the collider is so big.
The next biggest challenge was we had to go into VR. We got it on the phones and it would work for a minute, and then out of nowhere the camera would just turn on its own. And we got that solved, but it took us a little bit. You just got to figure it out as a developer.
The students also spent time fact-checking not just the historical data, but the historic accuracy of the designs, committed to creating an authentic experience for users.
Research is the most important thing. It's like one of the first steps in the production pipeline. So before we modeled anything, we spent weeks just looking up historically accurate photographs and references for our build.
A good idea would be to duplicate it and have multiple planes, like maybe even in formation flying over, you know what I mean?
We knew we had to strive for that level of detail because people from Berlin were going to see it, and it is an international thing, meaning that there are people who have been there that know what it looks like. So we wanted to be as authentic as possible for those people as well.
Recognizing the value of this project, the app was officially selected as a part of Wunderbar Together, Germany's year-long celebration of friendship with the United States.
When I was told that the Wunderbar Association was sort of involved in this and then a lot of people were going to see this, the pressure felt like it was really on.
I've never worked on anything that people just in the neighborhood have seen, and to know that people all around the world are going to see this is a tremendous feat and accomplishment, and it shows the dedication that the staff here at the school has for us to be able to put us in a position to create something on that level. And I'm very proud to have worked on this project.
The app is now available for free on Google Play, so you can take a historic trip the next time you visit downtown Miami. For MDC In Focus, I'm Luigi Mary.